most people would go this way and then turn left to get through Seuss Landing. But especially if you're heading to the Wizarding World of Harry Potter, if you want to turn left, it's actually a cut through that I like to take. Pretty quiet back here as well. It literally says bypass as well, so maybe I'm not the only one doing this. Zach's bypass. There's some restrooms on the right here. But it loops out onto the Lost Continent Bridge. Now, if you want the quietest area here where hardly anyone goes, just come back into this corner over here. Next spot is next to the gift shop. There's some little seats back here. So there's the gift shop in there. As you come into the land, it's just on the right. See that hidden archway? So another one is to the right of One Fish, Two Fish. There's quite a lot of space back here.
Your fish ride is now beginning. Please remain seated and enjoy your swim.
Turn left just as you get into the Lost Continent. There's normally not too many people on the tables back here. Probably my number one quietest spot in the park. I don't think many people need to walk down here. When that's open, you can actually shoot water from those water guns at the boats. So much space down here. The only problem I will say is that there isn't much shade. It's the same with the one at Port of Entry. At least there's trees in the Toon Lagoon one. It really depends on how busy the ride is, but there are seats. Opposite Cinnabon.